They're in racing for this curry event, the Ullal Beach Plate, and they're getting into the early stride. Down the center is the Santorini Secret, takes it up by about three quarters in front of Hunter's Moon in second. Then we have Don't Break the Rules, Freestyle Zafrina. Behind them comes the next, is All Said and Done, driving about 4-5 wide off the fence is Bellerophon as they race away towards the 700 meter marker. Then comes All Said and Done, Astron is not far behind, holding the fence is Indian Brahmos. They've been followed another three quarter lengths behind is Desert Kill, and in between runners is Desert Gold. They come towards the home state and begin to negotiate the Ben Hunter's Moon from Santorini Secret, just about three quarters separating these two as they take the turn and straighten up for the final run. All Said and Done, they've been followed by Don't Break the Rules, or followed by Freestyle, and joining up on the outside is Astron. Even more wide on the outside comes the next is Bellerophon, but inside the final 200 meters, and it's on the outside Hunter's Moon. Then comes Santorini Secret, behind them comes the next is Don't Break the Rules, but Hunter's Moon is now quickening well, almost two in front of the late finishing Don't Break the Rules. But Hunter's Moon, the winner of the Ullal Beach Plate from Don't Break the Rules, Santorini Secret, behind them will be All Said and Done. Then comes Astron, Indian Brahmos, followed by the other runners of Desert Gold. Then comes Desert Guilt, Zafrina, Freestyle, ending up last was Bellerophon.